Brother John. I'm a choir member and a daughter in the house. On May 15th, I lost my father last year on May 15th. So we went to the hospital. They said I have liver problem. No, first of all, went to the hospital. They said they are not seeing anything in me. The doctor said he don't know the cause of my sickness. So we went from one hospital to another. So I came here in Bepanga. We went to the hospital. They told us here in Bepanga that I have liver problem. So when we went there to the hospital, we spent money. We spent a lot of money, but do not avail. I was not still here. So when now they called my mom in Tombe and told her about the incident. So they said that they should bring me in Tombe because all these things are traditions that can cure me. So we went to one native doctor there in Tombe. He said he can cure me. He has been curing the sick. He can do it. He asked us to give him 15,000 francs before he could cure me. So my mom accepted to give him the 15,000 francs. When we went there, we gave him the 15,000 francs. He was doing the treatment. But he told us that he did the treatment for 3 days. After 3 days, I will be healed. But I went there, I took the treatment for about 1 week. I was not still healed. So we went there, they showed us another native doctor. He said he can do it, but all you want, we should give him money.
So, amen. Are you seeing those pictures? Who saw this guy here when she came?
Look at this photo.
She came here swollen like that. Swollen, he touch him, but they like ball. They like football, dum dum dum, like that. Stomach like that, foot, legs, na so he did. But rise up and clap for Jesus Christ. Are you seeing
how she's
swollen? Are you seeing it? Go back, yes. Okay, wait there. Let us see her face now and see now there. Feel my face. Are you seeing her face? No, it's not time to cry. Let us go to the picture back. Are you seeing? Can you clap for mighty Jesus Christ? Is there a picture of her, Thomas? For only face. No, stomach. Okay. Continue.
So when we went to the native doctor, he said...
Not native, negative doctor.
Okay. When we went to the negative doctor, he asked us that we should give him 15,000 francs and a cup. We should give him cup and some items. So we gave...
Wait. 15,000 plus what? Cup.
Yeah,
foul. He talks the real cup, heavy cup.
So we gave him the item that he asked. He said he's going to give me treatment for 2 days, and after 2 days, I will be fine. But we went there, we collected the treatment for about 2 weeks, but do not avail. So my uncle in Melon asked my mother to bring me in Melon. That there is a one native doctor in Melon that can do it. So that same day, we went there to the native doctor. When we arrived there, he asked us to give 100,000 francs before the treatment. We told the native doctor that we have 50,000 francs. He refused. He said he wants all the 100,000 francs cash before anything continues. So my mother begged him. She cried. The native doctor said no. So now my uncle now went and looked for the money, looked for the 100,000 francs and gave to the native doctor. So when they gave him the money now, as he was doing that, his things, he was looking at me and be shaking the head like this. So my mother will ask him that, why are you looking at her and be shaking the head? He said he's seeing cops. That he's seeing cops. When he's making like this, he's seeing cops, it means that I will not survive, I will die. That's what he said, I will die. My mother said, no, I cannot die. I cannot die. So when I was there now, one evening, I told the native doctor that, please, doctor, no, we're calling Benny. I said, please, Benny, I want to go to church. He said, no, nobody leave this place here and go to church. I should just forget about that thing, that church. I said, okay, Benny, since you say I should not go to church, as you just send my water, they should bless it. He said, no, he has the water that is from India. It's more than anointing water. He said, I will be taking that one, I will be fine. I told my mom that, no, this one, no, I'm not going to feed. So after that, I was in school there for about 2 days. Mom, they break in Tuesday now. Because I've been washing kinship, or I've just been washing kinship. I never knew about kinship, I've been washing it. So I had a vision there, how I saw that in that vision. I was going to the farm with one mama. So when in that vision, my daddy called that mama should come. The mama came. So daddy were asking that mama that what happened to this child in that vision. So the mama explained to daddy. So when the mama explained to daddy, now daddy asked the mama to come for me. So when I came, inside a hall, I think inside a hall. So when I came, daddy looked at me and he just told me that you are healed. In that vision, I went, that's how I was vomiting. So that Tuesday, I told my mom that mama, would you go kinship? I said, mama, would you go kinship? He said, why? What happened? What happened that you are talking about kinship? Say, look at the money. You have never consumed the money that we gave. I said, no, mama, I'm going to kinship. Mama said, okay, no problem. So on that Tuesday, now we call one of our uncle here. He's in church right now, Mr. Francis. We asked him about the program of kinship. He gave us a program. He gave us a program that we should come on Wednesday. That the program and service here in church on Wednesday. We should come on Wednesday. So when we came here that Wednesday, we came here around 4 o'clock. We registered outside for the prayer line. And on that Wednesday, daddy was not around. They prayed for me on that Wednesday. On Sunday, when daddy came, daddy saw me. He came beside me and looked at me and said, there is a girl here by name Jay. I'm seeing the girl here, Jay. We were sitting there, the two of us. One girl stood up. He said, no, you are not the one. There is somebody here I'm seeing. So when I stood up, daddy said, yes, that's the girl. So when I stood up, daddy said, daddy looked at me and he wept. He looked at me, he wept. He said, this girl cannot die. He said, this girl cannot die now. So he asked the church that if they love me, they should intercede for me. If they know that they truly love me, they should intercede. That her daddy cried. They pray for me, pray. So when they pray, by that time, the doctor said, I have a liver problem. So then when they pray for me, the next time I went to Lakansini Hospital. When I reached there, they told me that I don't have any liver problem again.
I know you can do better than that. Clap better for Master Jesus Christ.
When the doctor first of all came, she looked at me and she looked at the hospital. She looked at me. She said, are you having a, she said, you have a liver problem. I said, yes, doctor, that's what they told me, that I have a liver problem. No, she said, what's happening? I said, no, I don't have a liver problem. He said, but I'm seeing in your book you have. I said, no, doctor, I don't have a liver problem. So she said, okay, we'll do the test and see if you see you have liver problem. Because she said, I'm seeing in your book, they have written the liver problem. I said, no, liver and kidney. I said, no, doctor, I don't have. So when she left, now she came back now, I said, I happen to have a kidney problem. Now she said, my kidney have been affected. There's too much of water inside my kidney. I said, no, doctor. That same day, I called here in the city. I called one man of God. I explained the thing to him. So when I explained it to him, he told me that I should not bother. All those things are fake. I should not bother. That they will pray for me. So when I called him, that same day when they prayed for me, we went back to do the test. They told me that I don't have any kidney problem again.
Shall we clap again for Master Jesus Christ? Put your hands together for Master Jesus.
So they told me that I don't have the kidney problem again. Until we left the hospital, we came back here. I and my mother. So we went right in Boya to do the final conclusion at General Hospital in Boya. But when we reached it, everything was okay. I'm fine and I don't have any problem again. That was how I was just here. As I came back, daddy prayed for me and I started just saying, I'm fine.
Are you hearing? Clap for Lord Jesus Christ. What the hospital used to say, allow them to do their job. But Jesus Christ is saying something.
Il sait que l'hôpital fasse son travail, mais Jésus Christ dit encore quelque chose.
Allow them to do their job. But nowhere that Jesus who created us all, Jésus, he has the spare parts back to give you.
À nos pièces de recharge.
Amen. Now, there's something I want us to pick here.
Mais j'aimerais qu'on comprenne.
When did you have the vision? Because you have never told me all this. You had a vision where? When you were in the Marabou house.
Yeah, in the Marabou house.
Inside the Marabou house.
Inside the Marabou house.
That's when you had the vision.
Yes, that is.
Clap for Jesus Christ.
Sur l'autel du Marabou.
Do you see how God is good?
Voyez à quel point Dieu est bon.
It is that vision that made this God to take authority and leave that place. If not,
he would have remained there. Sinon, elle serait restée là-bas.
I was me somewhere on this earth somewhere. Was that the one that made her to see the vision?
Est-ce que c'est moi qui
God is working for us in the name of Jesus.
Dieu agit en notre faveur au nom de Jésus.
By the time people are persecuting us,
pendant que les gens
nous
persécutent,
who sent me on earth is making advertisement.
Celui qui m'a envoyé sur la terre fait ma publicité.
God is the highest advertiser. She saw what she saw in her vision.
Et après qu'elle
took the direction. Direction and God made the way she came.
Elle s'est levée, elle a pris la direction de l'église.
And she told me nothing.
Dieu l'a permis.
That same God that brought her. That's why you cannot force me to pray for you.
Qu'il a amené. Voilà pourquoi vous ne pouvez
pas m'obliger. I will pray for you or prophesy to you when God wants it.
Je vous prophétise, je prie pour vous quand c'est la volonté de Dieu.
Yes. The dark prophecy come out. And as I pray, God cancels the story.
Dieu annule l'histoire passée.
I recommend kingship.tv to you all.
Je vous recommande à tous kingship.tv.
Listen, where did her connect? Where did she connect?
Quand s'est-elle connectée?
She said she had been watching what? You were watching what? She had TV.
Kingship.tv.
She has been watching Clap for kingship.tv.
Applaudissez pour kingship.tv.
I am moved about this testimony.
Ce témoignage.
You don't know how this girl came here. You needed to see her.
Vous n'avez pas vu cette fille quand elle est arrivée ici.
Madame, she has said, don't forget, because the face, soul, stomach, legs, body swollen.
Tout son corps était enflé.
But Jesus started the journey of healing.
Mais Jésus a commencé le processus de la délivrance.
Ah, before I turn look at her, she goes, Daddy, I want to see where. Because she's convicted that God is here.
Parce qu'elle était convaincue que Dieu est ici, alors je lui ai dit reste dans la cité.
Amen.
Amen.
And she have new taste for life.
Et elle a
she
le
can
goût de
sing
la vie
now to God. She is a daughter here, and God has
Dieu.
Given her a new life.
Elle est une fille ici, et Dieu lui a donné une nouvelle vie.
If you are not yet kingship.tv partner, please make sure you connect because you are the next to be blessed in Jesus' name.
Connecte-toi parce que tu es le prochain à être béni au nom de Jésus.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Then I want my sister to join me in singing.
Okay.
Celebration time,
oh. Yeah.
Everybody make konako.